How did you do that, Uncle Max? It's like, I don't know, magic.
It's called misdirection. Get your opponent to lose focus, and you've got him. Again, Flynn, like this. Conquering the world comes down to concentration and a kind heart. Remember who you are, and remember who loves you, and you will be a wise and good man.
Yes, sir.
Now, you'll be leaving home soon, and I want you to have my cutlass. It's a truer blade than yours, and it will serve you well.
I don't know what to say.
Say yes, lad. You'll take it.
Yes.
You must also agree to go with me for a week to the seaside. The ocean has many lessons you must learn. But first, I think you're expected at church with your mother and Emily.
Will Mother and Emily be going with us to the ocean, sir?
Well, no. We wouldn't want to be a burden to your mother or Emily. It'll be a bit of a relief for them to have some quiet for a few days, don't you think?